Texas extended an offer to George Ranch defensive end Peter Mpagi this week. He's been a longtime interest of Texas. His dad went to Texas for business school. His sister ran track at Texas for a little while. So he's been a longtime fan of Texas, grew up a Longhorn fan, and throughout the process, he's wanted this offer. And as other defensive ends like Anana Asafa-Mensah have dropped off the board, Peter finally got his offer. He goes to George Ranch. He's a big defensive end, 6'4", 220. Can also play a little bit outside linebacker if needed, but I think the plan would be to add 20 or 30 pounds to his big frame and put his hand in the ground and let him play the 4-eye position. Texas is in the mix, even though they offered late. Washington is the dark horse here. He went up to Seattle and visited that campus and really liked it. He wants to have a commitment done by the end of June, and his family ties at Texas put the Longhorns in the mix, even with the late offer, although watch Washington in this one.